we got a chance to play with the HP Spectre X360, the 360 degree convertible laptop from HP, and it's a very interesting convertible device. It can work in multiple modes, which includes a normal laptop mode. You can make it work in tent mode, where you can consume multimedia. You can hold it 360 degree flat on a surface, as well as hold it as a tablet in one hand. It's not very heavy. It comes with a quad HD display with a 13.3 inch display size. It's right sized and is made out of an aluminium shell. Along the sides of the X360, there are steel metal rims provided to keep it protected from any sort of wear. In terms of ports also, it comes fairly loaded, and it has been designed very ergonomically, keeping in mind that the power key and volume rockers are provided on the side for easy access in any mode. There is a special hinge design which uses certain metallic gears inside, which not only increase the durability but also versatility and the modes in which you can use the laptop. It also offers you long battery life of up to 12 hours, and it is powered by Intel Core i7 series processor, which gives you superior performance with low power consumption. There is a really large trackpad which has been provided, and full size keyboard with metallic keys for superior comfort as well as durability. No doubt the device has been priced at a premium range, but it gives you the features that no ordinary convertible Windows device will give you. In our first impressions and the brief time that we spent with this machine, we were impressed with the way it looks and way it functions. We'll give you detailed reviews later, so make sure you hit the red subscribe button and subscribe to our channel. If you enjoyed watching this video, don't forget to give us a thumbs up by pressing the like button below, and please subscribe to our channel by pressing the red subscribe button. This is your host Rohit Khurana signing off. Thanks for watching.